On the economic partnership agreements, this is something that has been ongoing for quite some time. As you know, it was a lengthy negotiation process that started well beyond in the time that Burundi was still a peaceful country. It is a process where the East African community decided to negotiate as a group and to sign as a group. As you know, we have made progress with Kenya, with Uganda, and Rwanda, but there are still discussions ongoing with Tanzania and here with Burundi. We hope that we can conclude this as soon as possible. We understand the difficult context here in Burundi. But in general, economic partnership agreements take into account the economic situation in each and every country. And we don't, the intention of an economic partnership agreement is not to hamper economic development. It is, on the contrary, it's there to develop economic ties, to diversify economics in the different countries. And that's the ambition, and that's the ambition we have. And we hope that Tanzania will understand it soon so that we can move ahead, and also with Burundi.